Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Skulk. Recapping from what happened in the last one, even though, you know what, I probably don't have to. Because you guys most likely watched it recently, because I binge play this, so it's pretty recent, pretty close together. There you go. But yes, we just committed a horrible deed just to become, just so we can get the storyline moving. Hey, I see that. Just noticed that. There's a chest behind this cave. Money. So, now we got a diamond, and I have diamond armor. We can upgrade this. I'm gonna go do that, and then talk to Ray. I kept calling him Max or Sam or something, but I believe his name is Ray. But let's go there. I know, bad intro, but you know what? I'm gonna flow with it because anything can happen. I'm not perfect at this. Yeah, so we got diamond armor that didn't improve our health. Yeah, it didn't improve our health. We got more health from somewhere, I believe. Or, wait. Yeah, we got a diamond. Can be used to improve diamond armor. Okay, just making sure. Because I don't remember. Maybe we did. Maybe it's just because it's been a whole day since I played this that I forgot. But, yeah. I'm going to go get that the diamond armor upgraded for that guy. But I'm going to skip through the dialogue because this guy swears. So I'm just going to deal with that. And then we will go see our buddy and see what we can do with that. Let's see. Put this out. Turn this. That's it. There you go. So we've gained 200 more health. For one diamond. So every diamond we find now is going to improve our health. Well, now we have a lot of health. And plenty of compote. As far as I can tell, the compote heals us roughly 200 something. And I think it's randomized too, on how much it actually heals us. Let's heal up. Man, if only we can have a pill farm that heals us. Alright, save that. I doubt we got any, yeah. Berries have become more scarce. Sorry for the a lot. It's the language. You know, when you mess up and you can't find the right words to say, you just, at least I right now, for the humor of it, just go, just do that. Alright, Ray, right? Ray's name? Feel it? The red cactus. This incredible bemusing aroma. My precious. Give me the cactus! Sorry, Ray. I suddenly felt a desperate need for destroying it at the top of the volcano. Here, take it. It stinks indeed. Perfect! Now wait a little. I'm waiting. That's it! And this is. I didn't get it. It seems okay. Ah! New task. Take race. Oh no. He made the bomb alright, but apparently it was unstable and. So sorry, Ray. Guess whatever that cactus was made of and that sunflower. It's not good. Glasses. Will. If I die from an accidental mega bomb explosion, for example, I bequeath my sunglasses to Herb from the Mushroom Grove. The key to the Grove Gates is attached to this will. Oh, I remember the Mushroom Grove. There's still some other place that I want to explore too, just in case. Poor Ray. What is wrong with the creator of this game? Nothing against you, man, if you ever do come across this video. But squishing innocent animals. You even had a guy that's running after me in the last episode saying, leave them alone. And I agree! But you made it only one path. I couldn't squish red flowers and use that. Or use something else. No, I had to be crushing animals. And in this, you made our buddy go boom. Not cool, man. Now, what about these sunglasses? Feature? Mortal Bombard. Ability available. I guess you get a new ability. Ray wouldn't mind as the achievement. I can save and try this out. But right now, we're going to hold on to the helmet. And now we're going to test this out. Here we go. Saving. And what is the button for it? I forgot. It's been a while. Mortal Bombard. R. Alright. Ain't doing squat. Huh? Hold on. Hey, in the bottom left, there's a bunch of skulls. I wonder, is that counting as vanquishes? Every time we defeat an opponent, will it accumulate? And then, because as far as I can tell, did that hedgehog just go poof? But yeah, since monsters don't seem to, well, opponents seem to respond, they, I guess this ability is, as well as everything else, finite. Runs out. So I guess I can test out the glasses for now. And I know the Mushroom Grove is back the other way. I just wanted to check out this other land. Because, one, the Hedgehog Grove was still probably not fully explored yet. And there's also another area further on that I wanted to try out and explore. Alright, once we test out the glasses and see if it's... Oh, okay, I forgot about you. I am so sorry to do this, man. Yeah, it's vanquishes. Okay, so sorry, man. I know you're defending those innocent creatures, and I would so have stood by your side. Creator's fault. Oh, look. Hey. All in one boop. Hey, stinking... Uh-oh. At least I saved. I was unprepared. I was ill-prepared. Yep. A little sneaky. It was up here, wasn't it? Yeah. Hey, now I'm curious of what's in this room, because... Maybe I'll switch to my corn gun for now. Fire! Alright. Switching to this. Taking care of business from far off. Boom. Now, just so I don't waste all my shots. Ow, hey. Okay, one hit. Eight. Cactus. Yeah, I stick my tongue out, you. Alright. Boom. Boom. Ha! Stinky flowers. Oh, that was the challenge! Return to the tribe! Oh-ho! Okay, so it's good I actually went in here. So we have the Mushroom Grove, the other room, this area, and that door, and the tribe. There's a couple things that I can go be doing. Now, I see that thing on the bottom. I'm gonna save, test it out, because it only accumulates after each defeat. Everyone that I knock out. Let me heal up just a little bit, because it's free. And now let's test this out. Nothing. I guess we have to wait until it accumulates to full. So that means 7 more opponents to defeat. Then we'll try it out. Anything else up here? Because this is where that guy chased after me. For a very good reason. Oh yeah, we also have the bug drug. This plant. That'll help that one beetle. And I don't have enough keys. Understandable. Every door seems to have one key, and we have no keys. Well, we have a mushroom key, we have a river key, and we have a bug slayer key. But we don't have any door keys. Any of those door keys. What's beyond the reeds? Oh wait, maybe we can check out the smuggle bug. Take away your hammer, bipedal enslaver. I'm not an enslaver. I haven't even met you before. Or what? You'll use your antennae to tickle me to death? I'm just reading it in the way it might be said. I can bring you okay, I'm gonna do the top one.
So, are you willing to assist us with our revolution?
I didn't say that. Is your revolution profitable in money terms?
We have something better. Disc tree fruits. They are as round shaped as coins.
Why am I nothing? No, they're of no interest to me.
So you are an enemy? Choose. You're with us or you're against us.
I'm definitely with you, Honorable Bugs.
Then you are to help us. We've got a problem. Some bipedals made bug sterminator hammers. Such a horrid fate. Find at least one of them and bring it to me.
We have that hammer.
You'll get your reward, Stag Beetle Helmet. Have you ever heard about it? No? You will.
Alright, I'll search for a bug exterminator. I did save. If necessary, I'll come back here. Because, really, I just have to wander back here.
Slugs, eat me away. It's horrible. Oh, how many bugs were squashed with it.
I better ease up on that. That could hurt my throat.
Here is your helmet. Get lost.
What about the revolution?
The revolution is a bit scared of the hammer. We'll go along with it after destroying it.
Do you wish to enter? Yes. And we'll see what we have here.
None of your games. I've got a box full of compote, and I'm going to ask 32 discs for it.
How much is this box in jars? What discs? Here.
4 jars. Take it or leave it.
So 4 jars for 32 discs. So is this the one and only smuggler bug? And is that it? I think I have 32 discs. But is that it? I mean, 4 jars is still pretty good.
Okay, here's the compote.
Anything else?
Got a batch of explosive fruits. I'll get 8 bombs for 43 discs.
Okay, so... Also, I have quite a few discs. So this is a smoke bug. So I was thinking it's gonna be like a store like the other guy. And in a way, it's more like what he has at the time. And I'm going to perhaps reload, because I don't know if I wanted to give up the hammer, because it is stronger than the original hammer. It's not like I want to be against the bugs, but a lot of the bugs have done me wrong. So I'm gonna go get my hammer back. And on my way. All right, we're gonna sneak past this bug, possibly, and get inside. Leave me alone. There we go. All right, smuggle bug. All right. 4 compote. And that means we can get some bomb fruit after this, if we wish to. All right, we'll leave him alone. And there's this door right here. There's quite a few doors, and we still have other things to do. I'm gonna do another episode after this, so no problem on that. So even though they are within 20 to 30 minute videos, I record about an hour's worth because I'm doing 2 videos. Let's go inside. Black and white, such as the discs. Gates. What a horrible thing. Because in this game, gates shut you in, shut you out, shut you up. Ah! Oh dear, oh dear, you are gonna pay for every single pinprick you have fallen upon me. I don't know what I was doing there. Boop! Ah, oh, what? Boop! Hit, hit, boop! More cactus shots! What challenge is this? Hey, oh, we can do something. You know what, I can always reload and get back into this ouchie room, but you know, I want to see what this does. Okay, maybe. Because, there's going to be a lot more of these little squeaks. All right, Squeaks, leave me alone, because I got something. Oh. Ooh, it's like a room cleaner. If you have a problem, that's pretty nice. So if I can vanquish, well, don't tell me. Do I have to, wait a minute, no. The room didn't lock behind me. Well, that's nice enough. Not to. I have a feeling. I mean, every time. I always feel like there's something that's gonna creep up on me and lock me in, just like those other rooms did. I was wondering, is there any berries or anything inside these? Doesn't look like it, but alright. Where to now? I mean, the gate didn't lock behind. Ouch. Lock behind us. Oh. Were those the only 2 challenge rooms? Is that it? Oh, don't open the doors. Don't open them. Different areas are opening up. I guess it's room after room challenge. Ah! Boom! Boom! Stop it! Stop it, you little snots! You see what I can do to bugs? Again, it's only because they're the ones coming after me. How? Okay, timing. Timing's crucial. Okay. Boop. Boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Please just stop it. Stop it. Bibbidi boppity boop. Well, at least we're getting some money here. And I haven't used a single compote. That's how resourceful we are being. Chest, health. Is this safe place? Oh, we see that. We see the door. We see chest. Well, we don't see the door. We have a book. You found the book, Huge Hammer's Glossary. Sounds like my kind of book. Compote. Money. Money, health, money, health, money. More of that. All that niceness. And look at all these discs. We can get ourselves those bombs. I mean, love some bombs. I know I've been using them a whole lot, but you know what I already mentioned. We have to use them wisely. But I haven't actually found a key in this door. It didn't actually say there was one. And we're already locked in, so. But we got a lot of treasure here. Including 5 compote. 5 compote from that one. Oh no. If we had a mushroom bomb. And now, do I? No. I don't have a mushroom bomb. Wait, no, I can go around. Never mind. Let's go here. Is there anything else here? Guess not. Well, want to give it a try. Alright, so we're all good. New ability. I'm glad to see you. What ability do you wish? What do you want this time? Powerful double bomb damage. Properly dried explosive fruit is much more dangerous than regular ones. Yeah, I'm going after this. I mean, sure, the other one's about a hammer move, but I'm already having trouble with the first move. I think we have enough time for probably one more door. If I can find one, I know where one is. At least, general area. But dang, these sunglasses. I can hardly wait for Christmas! But yeah. Oh, here's another door. Alright, let's do that.
I don't want to become talking. Kill me.
You asked for it.
Sorry, little guy, you asked for it.
You want to enter? Sure. Yes, indeedy do. I'm just wondering, is there anything behind, beyond the border? The game definitely has some jazzy music. I'm actually one very fond of jazz myself, but you know, it's still
no, give me that coin.
Okay, gotta bypass that one. Wait,
no.
Oh, you are cheap. You are cheap. Oh, there's
one time. No.
You are being cheap. You know what? No, I am not losing those. I now know about them. I'm going to load again. Yes. I'm gonna keep trying and trying until I get into those doors. I gotta take this nice and slowly. Don't bypass any coins. Yes! So the thing in this one is trying to get into every one of the doors. Ouch. Gotta make sure I take things nice and slow. Alright, chest. Okay, there's room beyond the door. Here. Make sure I grab every coin, because... Well, I already mentioned them. Let's go in here.
Ah, dang it. Dang it.
Oh no, I don't have a pumpkin bomb. Well, that's what you get for not being completely prepared. And I can't return to the doors. You know what? This adventure will take me where it takes me.
Ow.
Even if it means that my toes are spiked, stubbed, and I see breakable area. What secrets do you behold? Hello, treasure, or secrets, or, oh, just another way around, I guess, just in case, but I still don't have pumpkin bomb, unless this area, ow, pay attention, unless I can get a pumpkin bomb here, I lost them. super fast. Ah, poop. Alright, I got health back. And poop. Squish. Oh. Think you can snipe me when I can get all the way to ya. Now stop poking me. Poking me from afar. You know what? I can endure. I can endure your shots. It still hurts. I prefer not to get hit. Finding all the secrets in the shadows.
Yes, quite.
Wait, actually, that doesn't look like it actually led anywhere. Okay, maybe I didn't miss anything on that area. The only thing I missed is the pumpkin bomb area. Wish. Ah, health. That's nice. Oh, looks like I'll have to do this. Oh, wait. No, I didn't. Ow, ow. Stop it. We do not enjoy your spikes. Well, in our hands, maybe. But don't shoot our hands. No. I want them in my hands. I want to use them. Dang, that was some good health, and I used it all up. Oh. Now I'll probably have to shoot. Uh-oh. And... Oh, poo! Stop it! Alright. There's still more to explore, but there's also a gate over here. Does this gate open later? Probably. I'll probably have to hit a switch. I'm running low on ammunition. Hello, little beetle. Oh, switch! You set me up! You lined up just in case, just that way. Explosions are stronger! But of course, it was probably referring to. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Boom! Thought I could catch him off guard. Stop it! It hurts! And now let's go back to that one gate, which is probably actually the exit. You know, you're the only beetle that didn't attack me here, so I thank you for that. Oh, there's the door. And a diamond! Oh, there's the... Okay. So getting fruit, getting explosive fruits, that's nice. Now, I'm pretty sure... Yep, look at this. Alright, I'm guessing I'm gonna get shot or something, or it has to be timed. Oh no, I got a farty shroom here. Patient game. Wait, I deal patience. And I'm a pretty patient guy. But you guys, as the audience, you're sitting there waiting. Oh, hey.
Me ogre, me smash.
But hey, I got some more cactus shots. And as long as I'm kicking, and I got my bomb, my super bomb ready. I can somewhat pull off a troll face. Alright. Come on. Line up. I need to... Uh-oh. Ow. You know, this is not really fair. Practically making me get hurt on purpose. Ow, ow, ow. And we be out. Anything beyond here? Because sometimes they hide things behind the shrubbery. Oh. And the shroomery. A little helpful. Oh. Oh. won't be bothering me. Because once I get out of the room, I go to the area and I heal up. Alright, I got the key from this door. And some loot. The only thing I missed out is, lacking a pumpkin bomb. So I'm going to give myself probably 3 of those. And I think I'll continue this in the next one. After I'm done saving. Because I'm not losing some of this progress. And we even have our bomb at the set. At the set and ready. Pills here. Pills here. And, yeah. Next, we will be exploring, I think, another door here, and another door, and another door. You know, we're really breaking the main rule of the name of the game. But it's fun to explore. And I also need to upgrade my armor, so I'm going to do that before the next episode. Alright, so I thank you guys for stopping by. Hope you guys enjoyed. And until I see you guys again, have a great day, everyone.